bit slow around this mark. This was not the perfect rounding that these guys needed to have. They got slow. They jived a little early. Like I said before, it's a really hard
race 10
to pull off.
And New Zealand leading and on the better side of the course. So it's going to be tough for the Americans to catch up on this. See the mast behind the cruise ship. Well, I think they're going behind the hill, so bye for now.